Hello, everybody, and welcome to a survival Let's Play with my friends, or no, my cousins. I have Brett here.
What's up?
And then I also have Noah here.
What's up?
And here are them. So this is Brett. Okay, move over.
Springtrap.
Springtrap. We have Springtrap as Brett Peterson, for my cousin Brett, with chest, and I have an iron axe.
Congratulations.
I gave myself 64 apples before we even started this. So we have Brett Peterson as Springtrap. It's not, I repeat, not hybrid or anything like that. And then we have Crow Creepers here, aka Noah, as popular MMOs.
Am I hear stuff in the background? Just
give me that. Thank you. So he should be, yep, he's in survival. So everyone's in survival, and why do you have golden apples?
I don't know.
Jeez. Guys, I'll be right back.
Alright, everyone put your stuff in here. Except for your apple or your foods. Okay. Oh yeah, and by the way, I am Foxy. So I changed my skin because I want to.
Okay, guys, I'm back.
Finally.
So did I.
That was so.
All right, what's up, everybody? I'm Springtrap from FNAF 3. If you guys all know who that is.
Yeah.
He's the.
I already explained everything, kind of. I'm not a good explainer.
You're not explaining the history. Okay. Hold on. Let me explain the real story. Hold on.
He's on a website.
Originally referred to as Spring Bonnie by the phone guy, Springtrap is a heavily damaged Bonnie animatronic of a tarnished yellow gold color. His right ear is mostly missing, with wires sticking out of the stump left behind. His entire body is torn and tattered, with gaping holes exposed, caging and wires throughout. While both hands and feet are attached and generally intact, his legs are entirely stripped from the mid shin zone, fully exposing an endoskeleton, metal and wiring. Both of his eyes are properly sealed to his head, and he does not typically open his mouth. Instead, he wears a permanent wide grin as the material surrounding his teeth has deteriorated. The exception to this is during his second jump scare.
You're poisoned.
Who the heck did that? That was Noah.
No, it wasn't.
No, it wasn't. Hold on. Let me do effect clear. All right.
I only have half a heart, thanks to you.
Effect clear. Wait. Effect Brett Peterson. Clear?
There's a guy that's here behind it, which is
that was
pretty
you, Noah. Out. You were I
there. You go
behind me, Noah.
Alright, I'm gonna get rid of hit. No one's supposed to have effects. I can do commands and stuff. I'm the only one that's allowed to do commands.
Exception during a second close examination of the torso of Springtrap and the rare boot images depicting him show that there what appears to be a human body stuffed within the suit. When viewing the torso and other exposed section of the endoskeleton, there are chunks of dark pink material that resemble human innards. In the boot images, Springtrap has his jaw open and he points at the suit head up, revealing mummified-looking human head.
Where's Hero Brian?
The jaw of the head can briefly be seen during his second jump scare. He moves
Hero
in the food
mirror,
slinking into the office and in almost human fashion, unlike the robotic moves of all previous animatronics.
Everyone can
done.
Oops.
That was
Brayden.
I killed you on accident. Okay. I'm just keeping you back here.
Okay, thanks. Alright, now, after
here?
We're done explaining
the truth
Springtrap, let's get on with our survival.
I think we have latecomers coming soon.
All right, so we have to do something, all right? So, one of us has to go mine, one of us has...